40, 30, 20.
We met and four two ships, the German Tornadoes and other different and multinational partners to give them gas and air refuel them in the air to extend their missions and to bring their missions to success. And this is also success for us. We never had a chance in a multinational scenario with so many multinational partners, over 20 partners now, and conducting this exercise, and we never played together. We never talked and we never planned together. And every nation has an own understanding, but bringing this to NATO standard, we have to practice this. No book can say and can tell you how to do this, and this is training and this exercising together, this brings the missions to success, and it's also trust to and in each other for next missions outside any training scenario.